May we continue to worship our glorious God as we turn.